Let's get fabulous.
I need to fix up my hair, so I'm gonna figure out what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna curl it a little bit and see how it goes. Done the hair, now we have to figure out everything else.
I'm gonna do some skincare now, so. So I figured out an outfit. I'm gonna show this later, but for now I'm just gonna stick with my skincare because my skin has been screaming at me to help it because I need it. The way that skincare makes such a difference is absolutely insane because my skin went from looking dull, very dry, to looking like freaking, it looks alive. That's what it looks like. My skin already looks so beautiful, glowy, and just on point as it is, but I'm still gonna do makeup. I'm just applying a little bit of foundation to even out the redness and all the different tones. Just having a good base. Now I'm starting to think that this foundation shade is a little bit too yellow for me, but we're gonna make it work. I'm just gonna go in with my HD Skin palette thing and color correct and fix up, touch up everything. My skin is already looking beautiful, like you cannot tell me that's not flawless. Now I'm just adding some blush. Now I'm just gonna conceal a little bit. I'm just underpainting, kind of. That's why I did the blush first, if anybody's wondering. This is like my new favorite method. Like, look how beautiful and snatched this looks. Now, because I've done a lot of sculpting already, I'm just gonna do a little bit of contour, not go overboard, kind of just bring some more dimension into the face. Like that. Now I'm just gonna set everything in place. Now as I let it sit for a while, I'm gonna do brows and eyes. Look how sickening this is. Like, I'm just gonna brush it off now. But like, I'm gonna add a little bit of more blush. I feel like this shade would look beautiful. Beautiful with this look. And yes, I know the Dior blushes have no pigment, but when I already have blush on and I just need that extra kind of, they do have a little pigment. So I bought it was like $55. Like, I'm just gonna use it, I don't care, and it will add that extra glam that I need to my makeup. So I just curled my lashes, and let me tell you, I almost forgot to do my mascara. I'm just gonna go in with the Dior Iconic Overcurl Waterproof. I need this makeup to last me all day, so we're going with waterproof. Now that I'm done my look, I'm gonna fix my hair and then add some lip gloss and we're done. Okay, so I took a little lunch break and this is the outfit. I'm gonna add some boots and then I'm just gonna top it off with some lip gloss. And this is what we look like. Bye, babes.